हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम पार्ट टेस्ट वन, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर प्रोबेबिलिटी। द क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड फॉर 2 मार्क्स। क्वेश्चन स्टेट्स दैट आयशा पासेस थ्रू 7 ट्रैफिक लाइट्स ऑन आर वे टू वर्क। ईच लाइट इज इक्वली लाइकली टू बी रेड और ग्रीन, इंडिपेंडेंट ऑफ अदर। इफ देर आर नो रेड लाइट्स, इट टेक्स आयशा 15 मिनट्स टू कम्यूट टू वर्क, and each red light adds a delay of 2 minutes. Then we are supposed to find the variance of her commute time is equal to question mark. Such kind of question we will solve in 2 steps. That is, first steps we will find the variance for the number of lights. So let x be the number of red light pass through. So in case of binomial random variable, we would have n would be equal to 7, that is my total number of trials, since we are given that in all there are 7 traffic lights over here. And my probability of success p would be 1/2, since again we are given that probability of red is equal to probability of green and both of them are independent of each other. Here they are said that it is equally likely, hence I would have p is equal to 1/2. So my variance for my binomial random variable would be n into p into 1 minus p. So my variance of x, where x is binomial random variable, I would get my variance of x as 7/4. So let us name this equation as equation number 2. In step 2, you would find the variance of the time commuted, that is t would be equal to 15 plus 2x, where this 15 is the normal time required without any red light, and each red light adds in a delay of 2 minutes. So in all, for x number of red lights, total time required would be 15 plus 2x. Now we are supposed to find the variance of this time t. So variance of t would be equal to variance of 15 plus 2x. As we can see from above equation number 3. Now we know that variance of ax plus b is equal to a square plus variance of x, where a and b are constant. Please remember, variance of constant, or say variance of constant, is always equal to 0. So I would get this variance of t is equal to 2 square variance of x. My variance of x is equal to 7/4. Hence I would get my variance of t is equal to 7. So my final answer would be 7. So always remember, when we are given such kind of question, we would first find the variance of x number of lights in our first step, and in second step we would find the variance of commuted time, wherein in our case we got final answer as 7. Thank you.